Welcome back to Let's Play This. Yes. Let me in. For some reason, I don't know if you have to be in the temple to do this, to save the girl because she's infected. But, I'm not going to take the chance. Anyways, we're supposed to use the flower on the beaker. Next, we're going to use the compound on the beaker. Then, we're going to use the crystal on the beaker. Finishes the antidote. Now, we've got to get the antidote in the syringe, then use it on her. One of the ways is actually doesn't work. Like, if you use the syringe on the antidote, it doesn't work. Which doesn't make sense to me. But if we use the beaker on the syringe, it works. I would think either one would work. It's like, oh, you get the thing, okay. Anyway. Use the syringe on the girl who is apparently on our in our inventory. And now we're going to finish this game. Thank goodness. Now, if you try to go to the plane and use the plane to get off the island, she says she is afraid to fly. I suppose I can share that. After the, before the wonderful, 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 ending sequence. I should have plenty of time to do it anyway. Because if I just end the game now, there would have been no point to me ending early in the last part. Stop that! I'd like to get off this island with my coconuts and bananas intact, thank you. That could be taken as so many terrible, terrible ways. Anywho, I need to go all the way. That's a walk. Yeah, if you can't go through the doorways, shoot. It works. I don't know why, but it does. I guess, you know, running up to a thing and firing is a lot quicker, but, one way to end the game, which is, if there is another way, I don't know, but this is the only way that I know, is to get up to the water, use the life raft, then use the flare gun. Now, the flare gun, you could actually use right in the beginning of the game, so, that, it's kind of a douchebag move by their part. I don't want that. I want the shotgun. I'm recording, right? Yes. Stop that. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna save here. Just so I don't have to run all the way back, because that'll be a pain in the ass. No! Save. There. Nothing but frustration this game. At least, you know, a lot of the one of the reviews I read for this thing is they said it was a uncontrollable piece of crap. I'm in the wrong section. Yeah, I am. Oh well, it's not like I need the bullets anyway. I need to go to the other way. One of the things I read about this game is it's completely unplayable, which isn't true. This game is playable. It's not very nice playable and all that stuff. And, you know, another one said, oh, this game's uncontrollable. I have to disagree. It is controllable. It's just you have to use the mouse and the keyboard for it to become smooth, which is rather awkward. What else can I say about this game, other than the obvious? Well, the music's good. Too bad there was only, like, two clips. I mean, there's this one, and then there's the other one. Let's save here. Because it is, quite a ways to the actual plane. I suppose I could go. Whoa. Good thing I saved. Fudge. You know what? Screw it. I don't care. She says she's afraid to fly. Let's end this game. I've had enough. I just want it to end. You can forget seeing that ending. That all she says is, I'm afraid to fly. Just like that, and that's it. Really? Yes. Use. Chemical compound. Inventory. Beaker. Click away, please. Use. I should gotta click it each time. Crystal on this. Must end game. And use it on the lady who is apparently inventory. Get the hell off this game. Off the island? Game? Island? Same difference? As long as it ends. Ugh. What is this, part 10? Feels like more like part 80. No, I thought you didn't die. You did, though! Just killing some zombies for pleasure. Where's that hole? And I'm out of that. That doesn't matter, because I'm getting off the damn island with my, babe. Once I actually get off the island. Where am I going? I went way too far. Enjoying shooting things too much, I guess. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I need to go straight this way. Kill you. Kill you. Kill you. Anyways, inventory. Use. Life raft. We're out in the ocean. Look. We can't see anything. Use. Flare gun. Now, if you use this in the beginning of the game, you don't have it, and you can't get this, and you're stuck at the little thing. Credits. We've already seen this. This comes in the beginning of the game. And then special thanks to all the beta testers who they probably didn't pay. And that's it for the credits. That's it for the ending. That's it. And it said the end, question mark. We hope so. And it is, because there was never another one of these games. Thank goodness. The two major issues with this game. Well, three. One, the health is rather easy to lose track of. Two, enemies don't make noises when they're nomming you from the side or back. Three, the doorways into different rooms, or whatever you want to call it in this game, don't work half the time. So, yeah, that's pretty bad. Those three things make this a terrible game. Ratings, as far as I'm concerned, if I was giving it 0 to 100, as I've already said, I'd give it 10 free points just for people coming in together to make it. But they'd also lose a whole bunch of points for being, well, incompetent. So, negative 50 out of 100. Yeah. So, next time, a real game, a good game, I hope. I don't know. Maybe I'll play a hack or something. Until next time. Alright, now that I've spent a couple of days away from this game, I've thought, you know, maybe I should give a better score other than the negative 50 or whatever I gave. A little more structured, I suppose. As far as the gameplay and controls go, it's not bad. It's a little bit weird. It takes some getting used to, so it's not horrible. It's not unplayable, like a lot of other people said. So I'll give it 5 out of 10, where it's playable, but, you know, there's some problems with it. As far as music and sound go,
Some of the music and some of the sounds were very good. The thing is, it repeated the music for so long. It's like, ugh, can we have something else, please? So I wouldn't feel good giving it the relatively good score for that, so I'd give it a 2 out of 10. As far as the idea of the actual game goes, I think it's excellent. I mean, the only problem I have is that, you know, the puzzle parts, there weren't that many of them. So it's like, if they had more of that in there, it would have been a much better game. Yeah, just that. You know, the whole FPS with puzzle parts, there should have been more puzzle, in my opinion. I mean, if you're going to include it, it at least include some more of it, so it'd come out a little bit better. As far as the actual structure of the game, bleh. It's the best I can say is just bleh. It all comes down to the fact of half the time you can't go through the door that you're trying to go through, and it's right there, and no matter what, it refuses to go. So, yeah. So, that's a 1 out of 10. It could have been a lot better. Graphics. Some of the graphics look wonderful. The problem is, the enemies look decent. I mean, they look good. The death scenes are quite graphic. They're quite nice as well. The problem with the graphics I have is the fact that it's like walls set up everywhere, and they put on, you know, as someone said who put up all the palm tree wallpaper up everywhere on this island. It's that problem. So that's a 1 out of 10. Replayability, there isn't any. It's at best just blah. I would never play it again. Yeah, no, definitely not. So, I guess I can give it a 17 out of 50. Which is by no means passing at all. Bleh. Anyway, until next time.